And my elder brother's name is Nana Akufo-Addo.
Like, seriously?
Sweet, like duh. Sweet. Can I sit?
On your bill.
Ashigui. Oh. Yeah, girls. Come on, order anything, chop anything, eat anything, all on me. My checkbook is lost, but no big deal.
It's a big deal. Do you know someone could pick it and go for your signature?
Fuck my signature. Come on, I know say something like that will happen. So as I grab that checkbook like this, I open, I sign to the last bottom, I sign everything. So even if you find yourself, there is no space for you to forge any signature. You understand? Nigga, I'm wise.
That's wise.
Yeah, waiter, and please, give me very hot salad. Hot one. And then 2 bottles of shawarma. No, like a chabodi. Yes, and come and take their orders. Come on, I'm in a very happy mood today. Chill with me, chop my money.
Yes. Why are you so happy? I'm happy, my darling. Come on, sweetie, I'm happy.
Come on, my son called me. Yes, I have a son. I'm not a small boy, but I'm kind of a chingon photo. Yeah, baby, baby. He called me and said, Daddy, you don't have to buy any textbooks. You don't have to buy any study materials this year. Pencil, paint, books. You don't have to buy anything.
Wow, he won a scholarship.
Win a scholarship? Oh, come on. That boy is too intelligent. Brilliant. I don't even know how to describe that boy. He's a dynamo.
So he won a scholarship?
No! That boy is repeating in the same class. Yes!
I like it. Jeez, man.
Jeez. Girls, can't you feel it? Africa is too hot. Yes, it is. That's why I want to spend my summer in London this Christmas.
I prefer London to UK during winter.
Oh, yeah, I like London more than UK. And even USA is more better and beautiful than America.
Really?
Yes.
You've never been to USA, but we've traveled to America.
Oh, girls, you are missing it. Girls, you are wasting your time in this country. Oh, you do know that America is very close to Italy? America and Italy is not far. You can walk from America to it. Wow. Jesus Christ. I like it. I like it. Manchester. Hi, you know, I do make fat range. Oh, sweet. Take the orders.
Waiter, please bring me 3 snacks and a bottle of mud.
Sorry, we don't have snacks.
If you have snacks, then give me 2 meat pie, 2 beflutes, and 1 scotch.
But I just said we don't have snacks.
Oh, I will like more. This is simple. Yes, it's simple. If you don't have snacks, just give them meat pie, scotch egg, or me. I will pay.
Like, seriously?
I will not get like dog. First.
Excuse me. Me, I want 2 chicken pie, then 4 beef roll. That's what I want.
That's it.
Wait for my own now.
We don't have snacks.
And who is asking for snacks over here? Give me 1 meat pie, yeah?
Excuse me.
Wow. Sorry. Girls, are you on BB?
Yes, but we left it at home. Just give us your BB pin. We will call you.
Oh, my bad. Sorry. I just bought a new BB yesterday, but I forgot to collect my pin from the guy. When I get it, boom, one way.
Okay, no problem.
I don't understand this country. I don't understand it. I have 3 different types of swimming pool in my house. Oh, yes, I'm a big boy.
You're so dusted, I can see.
Yes, that's why I'm wearing red shirt. I'm a big boy. 3 different types of swimming pool. These armed robbers came around, stole 2.
Like, seriously?
I don't, my dear. Now I am left with only 1. Meaning, Gavi.
Armed robbers also came to our house to steal our underwears. What's paining me most is they stole 1 of my G-string underwears. With 2 back pockets.
Wow.
Can you imagine?
They think they'll be catapult.
I don't know.
Oh, no, I'm like a catapult. I'm a gatoku. Oh, what's wrong with me? Wait up, please, Snappy. Shawarma, no need chili like that. Chabodi or wabole.